60s, the Moody Blues, will be playing to a packed house at the Apollo. They arrived in Manchester this afternoon and Justin Hayward talked to Judy. But first, this is how they sound now, a long, long time after. Go Now, remember that one, and of course the classic Nights in White Satin, the Moody Blues.
Dreams. And sitting next to me here is Justin Hayward, the lead singer. He's not quite a founder member, but he has been with them now almost since the beginning.
Since 1966, yeah.
Don't you ever feel a bit, not to insult you, but don't you ever feel a bit like
You're
a dinosaur?
You're going to insult me now, aren't
you? I was going to say, don't you ever feel a bit like a dinosaur?
No.
I mean, we're surrounded by all this new wave music, the new romantics and everything. And
yeah, well, you see, I mean, the Moody's is a band of principles, really. I mean, we've always believed in doing the music that we want to play, not following any particular kind of trend, so we've never got involved in any kind of fashion or any kind of trend. It's passed us by, that kind of thing. And I think the whole new wave thing was very good for the business. It came at the time when the business needed a good kick up the behind, and that's exactly what it got.
Has it influenced your music at all?
I don't think so. Well, that's not fair to say it hasn't, because I don't think you can help but be influenced by things that you hear. But not directly, no. We still believe in the same principles that we've always held. You know, we just want to make music that turns us on, and we feel that's our duty, and by doing that, we're turning our audience on.
I think you've got a reputation in the business, all of you, as being very shrewd businessmen as well. I mean, you have done very well, haven't you?
No, I wouldn't say so, actually. I think we're probably the most shrewd, you know, band that there is around, to be quite honest. We've managed ourselves, let's put it that way, for a number of years, and we've made a lot of mistakes ourselves, but we know we've only got ourselves to blame.
Last time I saw him was 12 years ago. That dates me and him, I'm afraid. Now it's time for our summer sports desk.